Hello everyone, this is Mamta Mund and today we will learn and solve questions 1 to 10, exercise 11D of chapter 11. Chapter name is Understanding Elementary Shapes of Class 6 of Composite Mathematics Textbook. Let's get started and solve some questions. Today we will learn and solve exercise 11D questions 1 to 10 of chapter 11. Chapter name is Understanding Elementary Shapes and topic is Types of Triangles. Let's solve some questions. Now we will solve question number 1. Question number 1 is state for each triangle whether it is scalene, isosceles or equilateral. First, draw the given figure. This triangle is given. This is 6 cm, 4 cm and 3 cm. In this triangle, all the three sides are different. This is 3, 4 and 6. 3, 4 and 6 are not equal. So this is a scalene triangle. We know the triangle whose all the three sides are different, the triangle is said to be scalene triangle. Now question number second bit. State which of the triangle which is scalene, isosceles or equilateral. First draw the given figure. This triangle is given 3, 3, 4. This is 3 cm, 3 cm and this is 4 cm. In this triangle, both the sides are equal, that is 3 cm. We know any triangle whose two sides are equal, that triangle is said to be isosceles triangle. So this is an isosceles triangle. Now question number third bit. First draw the given triangle. This triangle is given 5 cm. In this triangle, all the three sides are equal, that is equal to 5 cm. We know any triangle whose all the three sides are equal, that triangle is said to be equilateral triangle. Equilateral triangle. All the three sides are equal. So this is an equilateral triangle. Now question number fourth bit. First draw the given figure. This triangle is given. This is 2 cm. 4.5 cm. And this is 4.5 cm. In this triangle, both the sides are equal. Two sides are equal, that is equal to 4.5 cm. So this is an isosceles triangle. We know any triangle whose two sides are equal, that triangle is said to be isosceles triangle. So this is an isosceles triangle. Two sides are equal, 4.5 cm. Now question number fifth bit. First draw the given triangle. This is 5 cm, 3.2 cm and this is 2 cm. In this triangle, all the three sides are different. 3.2, 5 and 2. All the three sides are not equal, that is different. So we know any triangle whose all the three sides are different, that triangle is said to be scalene triangle. So this is a scalene triangle. All the three sides are different. If you have not subscribed my YouTube channel, then please subscribe my YouTube channel. And if you have any doubt, then please write in comment section and I will reply. Keep learning, keep watching, and please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.